So I'm sitting here at the Electronic Cafe in Santa Monica. But with the explosion of the World Wide Web today and the mobility of laptops, you don't have to be at an Electronic Cafe in order to get your work done. So join me for a few minutes and we'll do some investigating. I just happen to be interested in forensic pathology. And what do we have here? We have fat embolism. We have hand with lacerations. Why don't we take a look at hand with lacerations? Let's move on. I came upon this handy-dandy little site called Fridge Arts. And right here, we're going to click on to a picture drawn by Amy. And she's drawn us a little barn with a sun and a tree and a butterfly and what looks like a dead squirrel on the branch. That's great. So since this little laptop has a CD-ROM built in, you can put in a CD-ROM called You Don't Know Jack.
It hit me with a category. Which of these is not a job title on a meatpacking assembly line? Belly...
Come on, this is too hard.
They sound like opposites, but inflammable and flammable mean the same thing. Look it up.
I think I lost another grand.
Which color do Chuckles, Candy, Rubik's Cube...
Hey, you know what? I think I might even know this. Number four.
Green is shared by all three.
Yes! Maybe I do know Jack. Now I'll show you how mobile I really am. I can even answer email while I'm sitting at a red light.
You've got mail.